When you hear CIA, the first thing that comes to mind is probably the Central Intelligence Agency. What many people don't know is that there's also something called the CIA Triad. Here, CIA stands for Confidentiality, Integrity, and Availability. Just like the Central Intelligence Agency, the CIA Triad is concerned with security. It's a model designed to guide IT security policies and practices. The first component of the CIA Triad, confidentiality, is about preventing sensitive data from reaching the wrong people. To protect confidentiality, many organizations require users to send business-critical documents via a password-protected link rather than as an email attachment that could be intercepted by hackers. Integrity is about protecting data from improper deletions or modifications. For example, if an IT admin accidentally deletes a customer account from the main database, the next time that customer calls in for support, engineers won't be able to locate the information they need to resolve the problem. The final component of the triad is availability. Security controls, systems, and software all have to work properly to ensure that information is available when needed. For example, if your financial database is offline, your accountants will be unable to send or pay invoices in time, which may lead to disruption of critical business processes. If you want to learn more about how to improve data security in your organization, visit Netwrix.com.